Hi, Paul Bedford here from Retention Guru. And in this clip filmed at the end of 2023, I'm talking to Jack from Les Mills about onboarding and the challenges of measuring it, quantifying it, making sure it's of decent quality and to the appropriate customers or members. Now, if you've got questions on this topic and you want to ask me, or you've got comments on this topic and you want to put them in the box down below, please do that. If you want to get in touch with me directly, you can do that at paul@retentionguru.co.uk, and I'll be happy to get back to you just as soon as I can. For now, enjoy the clip and look forward to speaking to you soon. Take care. Bye.
And with that onboarding challenge, I completely agree. Why do you think it has been such a weakness of the industry for so long?
I just think it's lost its... I think, one, there's always been a challenge in measuring the value of it. You know, I can easily look behind me and that big black thing there is my PhD, where I looked at onboarding. So it's dear to my heart because I spent so much time focusing on it. But many operators were either making it compulsory for everybody, which I think is inappropriate, or almost just paying lip service to it and saying, if you want it, you can have it. But if you don't want it, that's fine. I think where we had the rise of, you know, during the 2000s of the low cost market, where there weren't the staff to be able to deliver that, I think it just sort of faded away. And I think other operators went, well, they're not doing it, we're not going to do it, without seeing the value from it. I think when I first came into the industry, my manager was like, if you're not doing 6 or 7 inductions a shift, what are you doing with your time? It was all about the inductions. And then that's just drifted away. I think where we're not measuring the output from it, the value of it, you know, I think that's where it's lost its luster. And I think also we just have to be careful that we've got so much now in our clubs that we don't try and introduce everything during an onboarding. And overwhelm people, just create too much cognitive load and they can't remember.